All right. But like,
we're here with Susanna Thompson from NBC's Kings.
Yes.
Welcome to Comic Con.
Thank you.
Having a good time here?
Well, it's my first time, so yes, so far. It's even just getting here this morning, I could sort of feel this electricity happening and bubbling, and then chatting with the security guards and everyone about what it's like here. Everyone kept talking about the great spirit and the fun that people were having, and that's sort of what I was picking up on even before I got here. So I'm excited. I've heard that floor is kind of crazy.
That's what I hear as well.
It seems like that's a mythic area.
So what can you tell us about your character on the show?
My character, she's an incredibly ambiguous and interesting and she's an interesting woman. I mean, she's powerful in a very sort of observing and moving forward sort of way. She, I think, holds the family up. She holds her husband, keeps him going. I think that they have an amazing partnership, relationship. I think that she has great ambition for her son and for her daughter. I think she's very rarely told them no. She's got great style. I think, and Michael does too, the creator, thinks that she is the stylist of this new monarchy of 2 years. So she may be a fashion template for the whole kingdom, I'm not sure. But I find her really interesting, and the possibilities of where they might lead her. Curious, very curious about
her. Sort of a subtle but powerful presence on the throne.
Yeah, and you know, one word that Michael used about her was the word dotty. And I didn't quite know how to interpret that, but what I used for my own personal sort of backstory was sort of this distracted energy. And that came from a notion of what is it like to be keeping in your consciousness all the details of a kingdom, of a monarchy. And I think she's 10 steps ahead of whatever conversation she's in. So that sense of somewhere else may influence that word dotty. So we'll see.
And what are her feelings towards David?
I think at this point, she's very happy that her daughter's happy. That was all. I don't know that she sees much future, but if her daughter is smiling and enjoying herself, then what's the harm?
So do you have any idea where the character may go over the course of the season?
I don't. No. They just talk about her in sort of Shakespearean terms. So who knows which Shakespearean leading female character.
Any thoughts you'd like to share about any of working with your cast members, your fellow members?
Just that I was so thrilled that everyone came at their game face. It just came in there with both guns blasting. It was just fantastic. And for me, the other thing, not about cast members, but about the story, it spoke to me. There was a scene in the pilot that even seeing it, you didn't get to see all of it today, but seeing it, it's just so pertinent to where we live now. The times that we're dealing with, to really take a look at what are we doing, why are we resolving conflicts? We don't do that around our tables and our families. And why are we doing it?
Well, thank you so much for your time.
You bet. Nice to meet you.